Ganesha Namaha. Today we are celebrating Ganesha festival. Happy Ganesha Puja to all my friends and teachers. Today my mother made different dishes to offer the God. I'm going to tell you about all the dishes. This is chickpeas. One day before my mother boiled it and this is modakam. My mother grinded the rice and added salt and steamed it. This is milk rice. My mother kept milk and rice and added jaggery. This is rice flakes. Even with rice flakes, there is roasted chana and jaggery. My mother didn't use any oil for Ganesha Puja. Then, this is how I celebrate Ganesha festival. Thank you, friends.